Call to order this special call city council meeting for the city of Mauldin on November 29th, 2021 at 6 p.m. Let the record reflect that all council members are present, along with myself and Mr. Madden, with the exception of Mr. Matney, who is on his way. So he should join us here momentarily or into executive session. It'll be the pleasure of council. Tonight, our invocation, pledge allegiance, Mr. Black.
Thank you, Mayor. Let us pray. Most kind, gracious Heavenly Father, we once again come to you asking for forgiveness. Father, I also ask for you for thankfulness, the many thanks and blessings you bestow upon us. Father, I ask that you be with our nation that is in turmoil, and you know that better than we do. Father, we ask that you be with those that are sick, those that are troubled. Lay thy healing hand upon them, the comforting hand upon them, if it be thy will. Father, we ask that you be with each family represented here tonight. Go with them throughout this time. We ask that you be with each and every one of us coming up on the season for your son's birth. We ask that you take us and guide us and lead us in the direction you'd have us to go, Father. Sometimes we disobey you and you have to turn us around. We know we're stubborn. We admit that. Father, we ask that you be with everybody here and be with our men and women in uniform, all of our men and women in uniform throughout the world. Without them, we would not have the privilege of being here tonight. Ask that you take and bless each family here and bring us back to our meetings again. Ask these things in our name. Amen.
Amen.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, to the Republic, which stands for our nation, under God, and justice for
all. Thank you, Mr. Black. Are there anyone online joining us? Mr. Okay. Welcome Connor's presence tonight for a few moments. No one is in chambers, so we appreciate that. We're here this evening to ask council to consider, if you would, a motion to go into executive session to consider a contractual matter related to the Parker Group, as well as 516 North Main Street, as allowed by state statute section 30-4-70A2, along with a motion to enter executive session for consideration of personnel matter, is allowed by state statute section 30-4-70A1. What will be the pleasure of council?
So moved.
A motion from Mr. Reynolds. Is there a second?
Second.
Second from Mr. Matney, who has joined us. Let the records reflect Mr. Matney is here. Still wearing the jacket in our cold chambers this evening. Yeah. So we have a motion and a second for our executive sessions. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Aye.
Those opposed, like sign. Hearing none, we will adjourn into executive go into executive session approximately 6:04. PM. Connor, we good? All right, we are returning from executive session at 9:35 PM. Would somebody like to report out?
Mr. Mayor, I'd like to report out of executive session. We entered into for consideration of a contractual matter with Parker Group, 516 North Main Street, as well as a personnel matter. No decisions were made and no votes were taken.
Thank you, Mr. Reynolds. Any council request?
Mr. Kraling's here now.
Hear none. What's here on adjournment?
So moved.
So moved.
Second.
Second. All those in favor, aye.
Aye.
Aye. Aye. As opposed, like sign. Hear none. We are adjourned. 9:36. No, I got it on the satellite. Hand grenade and horseshoes.